A very important part of SEO is having a properly structured website that can be navigated through easily. What this means is that it should not be difficult for users to go from your main page to a different page on your website. The best way to make your site easy to browse through is by having a navigation menu. This part is easy because EverWeb comes with a built-in navigation menu widget that you can add to your page by dragging and dropping the widget. What this does is create linkable text to all of the pages on your site. In a previous tutorial, we went over the importance of the page's name, and the same principles can apply to the navigation menu display name. The navigation menu can be a good place to have keyword-rich navigation links. For example, if the keyword I am targeting on this page is left-handed golf clubs, then this might be a good term for me to use as a navigation menu display name. There are some exceptions to this rule. You do not need to make every single page have keywords in the navigation menu display name. For example, a Contact Us page would not require optimizing for search engines, therefore, the navigation menu display name would not need optimization either. In some cases, you might be targeting a keyword that is very long and would make the navigation menu look a bit awkward if that term was in the navigation menu display name field. If this is the case, then you do not need to make this optimization. In other words, if the optimization would provide a poor user experience, do not do that optimization, as user experience is a number one priority for your website.